Hello, sinners. Stand quiet. Adopt questions. In each topic, you have to make up questions on according to a situation. A situation will be given to you in your examinations, and you have to make questions about that. How to make questions that will be done in this chapter, in this video. First of all, we start with the definition of question. What is the definition of question? Let's see that. Question means a formulated series of questions. It means that is not only a one question, but more than one question. It is called question. It means a series of questions. There is not a particular but only one question, like what is your name? Name, surname, date of birth, or living, residential area, phone number, email ID. That is called the particular formulated series of questions. Especially for statistical analysis. What is the use of question? The answer that we get in this line. The question is specially made for the statistical analysis. It means if anyone wants to analyze something, want to research in a figure, in a statistical manner, then the questionnaire is the most important aspect for me. Because with the help of questionnaire, we could research about. We may know more about that, how many people use that, why the people like that, why the people dislike that. That kind of answers we can get by the question. It is also a statistic analysis. It means with the statistic measure, a person can reach as this one, as this result. In other words, it is the first one that it is the formulated series of questioning. Especially for the statistic analysis. In other words, questioning means a set of questions on a particular subject. Not only one subject, but for a particular subject, a person can make a question, a set of questions. Let's see. The questionnaire in detail. What is questionnaire? How to use it? How to make it? Introduction of questionnaire.
Information about a particular subject.
It is not easy and particular for a researcher to go to a number of people and gather that response. It is very easy for that particular for a researcher to go to a number of people and gather the response and replies of many questions on his or her topic. Suppose it is your topic that why people like to go in fair. Then you asked about them, you made time and asked some questions. What is the reason that's why they are attracted to go there? Therefore, a researcher, prepare a questionnaire covering some questions on which the answers given by various respondents are necessary for his or her fact-finding task. He wants to make a research about that, and that's why he made a questionnaire, made a research paper questionnaire covering some questions of which the answer given by various respondents. And according to his or her answer, according to public answer, he can analyze his topic, he can research on his topic. The researcher reaches a copy of questionnaire to a number of respondents in one or other way, requesting the respondent to fill the answer of the question and return him. He fills a form in which the questions are printed, and then after, when he completing the form, he reporting the form. Then after, he gave form to the researchers, to the person to make the questionnaire, who made the questionnaire. With a short period of time, he or she may have answer of various questions on particular subject from a number of people on his or her table. Short period of time, he may answer the various question of a particular, because there are not very descriptive answers. The answers are very short, in a yes or a no, and in a very one word kind of answers are there, or one line kind of answers are there. There is good descriptive answer. So, when is the time you wish to give the answer of the particular questions? So, it is also the benefit of that it takes a very short time. In a very short time, a person could fill the answers, and the researchers also get his research in a very short time. Having received the replies, views, opinions, preference, suggestions of the response, the researchers go to the evaluation, classification, and analysis of received information. Which kind of information he gathered when he received the reply? It means when all the forms he gathered, he taken by the person, views, opinions, whatever he want to take from the person, he take it. Preferences, suggestions and advice also, the responses. The researchers goes for the tabulation, classifications, and analyze the received information. Whatever information he received from the particular person, he analyzes it. For example, he want to analyze how many people use the milk of that particular part. Then he asks a particular person that why you use that, what is your name, in which area you live, because is it that necessary to use that particular pouch only because it is the rural area and the milkman cannot reach that. So that kind of questions he make, and then after he can analyze the situation. At the end of he or she can easily derive some important conclusion of the subject or an issue. useful and helpful in deciding policy and direction to the concerned people and agency. It means it is helpful to them for deciding the policy and direction to concerned people and agency. Utility. How do we use that? Utility means to use. Make questions, who used to research, who used to analyze that. Apart from research, scholar, many government, not only the scholars, but also the government make the questionnaire that why you don't do that particular part. It is the research. It may be the research of government. Why you don't do that? It may be the research of government. Corporate and social agencies use questionnaires to survey on various subjects to their interest. It means the scholar, government, corporate, social agencies. Use the questionnaire on different subjects. In business, surveys are made of consumer attitudes and product preference. Either generally or particularly. It may be divided into two parts, generally and particular subjects. And new or alternate products are introduced experimentally into designated test market area. It means in a business survey, the consumer, the customer, attitude and product, it is mostly the survey is dependent on the product or attitude of a customer. Particular reason of new product introduced experimentally, and again, it means the business give a product to the consumer and then after that review that how was the product, which kind of improvement is needed, that kind of answers a person or particular businessman can get by the survey, by the question. People in the field of marketing and management also take help of question to study the effect of motivational or role of opinion leader, job satisfaction among the employees. It means marketing, it is very common in the marketing and management kind of companies that to make a questionnaire for the use of motivation or role of opinion leader as well as the job satisfaction and employees. In the field of sociology and social psychology, questionnaires are widely used to survey social behavior, influence of environmental factor in social behavior, parental attitudes, group norms, social influence, etc. Listen, in a field of sociology, what is sociology? It means society in which we live. It is called sociology. In which kind of people around people. And social psychology means the mentality of society, the mentality of the people around us. It is called social psychology. So it is very beneficial for the management as that as the sociology or social psychology that not only businessmen but also the marketing person and as well as the psychological person who wants to study about the nature of a person, who wants to study about the behavior of a person, uses the questionnaire as well as. Questionnaires are widely used to survey social behavior, influence of the environment. If any pandemic situation is from. Like us, we are now suffering the pandemic situation in nowadays, in the whole worldwide, not only India but also the other countries suffer from that. So social survey is the most important to take the statistic analyze, to state the figure of the particular country, figure of the particular area, figure of the particular society as well as. So, social behavior, influence of the environmental factor in social behavior, parental attitudes, group norms, and social influence also. The norms, extent, and variable of human sexual behavior in such as adult studies are made with scientific studies. It means, for an example, a person surveyed in a school, in a very high school, if he surveyed. Then he surveyed that how many students are interested in a science stream, how many students are interested in a commerce stream, how many students are interested in an art stream or other faculty. So it is a basically survey of the scientific method. The help of the question. So, businessmen, marketing or a management discussion, social psychological as well as scientific study, and now the political science. In the field of political science, also analysis of political attitude of voting behavior is made with the help of questions. Apart from the above, medicine fields, questionnaires are freely used to survey on various subjects of social and academic interest. It is not only used from the academic but also the social subjects, not only for a particular year time, but also the society, mind. I told you that psychology. Being an economical time saving tool to collect the information from the number of people in a limited time period. A question is more popular among the various research methods like personal interview, case study, experimental studies, etc. So, who uses that? The utility from the businessman, managemental person, or marketing, psychology, scientific study, and we make questions, we get answers, analyze, we get the statistic figure also. But are all the reliable or not?
trustworthy or that's though backside order. The response collectively plays a vital role through their response. Independent and reliability of the data collected by the patient. The data, the answers, the response and the validity, whatever are collected by the person who made the question, the future plan, actions and directions are often decided on the basis of response collected through questionnaire. But the data collected through the questionnaire may be nonsensical. It is not necessary that the data should be collected by a person, it is sensible for him. But maybe it is nonsensical also. Non-reliable, and hence they can mislead the researchers. And therefore, in order to collect the genuine response, the researchers have to win the trust of responders. The responder. It is not necessary that the responder give all the answers honestly. And that's why the person who want to gather the data, who want to gather the information, he has to make the liable of that person that please give us the true information. Please give us the honest information. Therefore, in order to collect the genuine response of the researchers, has to win the trust of respondents, majority to whom the researchers is not familiar with. To do this, one has to disclose his or her aim to this exercise and assure the response and confidentiality and utilization of the responses. By that method only, it means to win or the response, the trust of the person, he can gather the collect information. It is the only time that you have to remind that by to win the trust of the other person, he can get the true data. The following thought will help pull to researcher, which is to draft it in the beginning of the question. If not in a separate paper, as a forwarding letter. Let's see the common letter. First of all, he has to give a letter to the a person. So what is the letter of that? Dear responder, the aim of questionnaire is to serve. If you tell the person that what is your aim, what is your goal, why you want to make a question. If you ask in a going person, in a particular person, what is your name, then he must be asked you that, what is your name? Why are you asking? It is the first reply that you get back. But if you say to me that, hi, I am a particular person, I want to collect this data and that's why I want to survey that. Now tell me, would you please share me that, what is your name? Then he will be nicely answered that my name is that. So it is obvious that you have to tell them first of all your name. Don't ask him directly, but give your all information, your product information, your goal, your aim, and then after you may ask him or her. We assure you the information given by him will be kept quite confidential and it will not be misused. You have to assure the particular person that the information that you gathered, it is very confidential. It means you cannot leak it. You cannot tell everyone that the particular person or X person or Y person or Z person give that answer. You will not reveal that you have to become the confidentiality. And you will not also misuse it, that is that kind of trust you have to give the particular person. You are required. question. To return the properly filled questions as soon as possible. So, that kind of letter that you have to write before starting the question. Then, common instruction for response. That's it. Your aim. Now, give them common instruction. That's why they are not asking you minor question or a silly question. In fact, the question is not merely a paper consisting a series of questions only. Majority of the questions are drafted with that possibility answer. The possible answers are presented as option. Yes or no. In a statistic method, age group, sex, that's right. The respondent is supposed to choose one of given options as his or her own discretion. Some questions are answered by filling the gaps and below the blanks. Space given under some question. It means if you ask them the descriptive questions, that is one word or one line, but you did not a space time, then how can we go on to see right answer? So, how you write the questionnaire, it is also important that with a proper preparation, you have to make a question. Some questions are answered by filling the gaps below the blanks, space given under some questions. The respondents are free to write whatever you or she want to write. For the ease of the part, the respondents aim to avoid the confusions on the part of researchers. Some common instructions for majority of the question should be given before going for the first question. It means the respondents who gave the answer, who respond to your question, avoid the confusion. He might not be confused at that time what to do, how to do. It means the instruction must be clear. The researchers have common instruction for majority and question should be given before going to the first question. Then the common instructions like that. Please fill the blanks properly. You can use the brackets. Please pick right or wrong, T or F, applicable to you in squares given. Layout of the questionnaire we will see in the paper.